with all the wonder of a lost world, through the billowing mists of an ancient rainforest, appears Mount Kilimanjaro, rising like a dark island through a sea of clouds. Shaped by volcanic fire and glacial ice, its snow summit shimmering in the harsh equatorial light.
Hey boys and girls, how's it going?
Good.
This is the point of no return. This is the point at which we go straight up the mountain. Generally speaking, with your poles, when you're walking, you want to walk with it so that your elbow is at a right angle to your body.
This is Eddie Frank. Born and raised in Africa, he is the founder of Tusker Trail. In 1977, while leading his maiden four-month expedition across Africa, Eddie Frank climbed Mount Kilimanjaro for the very first time.
You guys are all looking especially good. We're here to see you get to the summit happily and healthfully.
Since then, he has built Tusker Trail into the most trusted and experienced name on Kilimanjaro.
Over the years, I've done expeditions to various places, whether it's Kilimanjaro, Machu Picchu, Everest Base Camp. And I would tell you, hands down, the Tusker is really the best shop around because it permits these individuals who don't know if they can make it to the top, and they see how majestic it is, and they realize that they have this strength. And when they make it to the summit, then you realize, wow, you can go after other dreams that you have.
Eddie, good morning.
Hey, it is a good morning. On Kilimanjaro, every morning's a good morning.